This is the kneeling Pallof press hold. Make sure you have a mat just for ease of the knees. What you're going to do here, pull the band out to the center with your outside hand. Elbows stay in. Sit your butt back just a little and then push the arms out. You're going to hold. Focus. You should be feeling it trying to turn you that way. Your job is to stop that. Core nice and tight the whole time. You're going to hold it and then you'll turn around and you'll do the other side.